January 15, 2023, the U.S. state trying to shut down a Canadian pipeline. An aging pipeline is at the center of a heated debate about environmental and energy concerns.